Stafford County teacher tonight accused of having a sexual relationship with a student. Erica Mesa is a married math teacher at Colonial Forge High School. Diane Cho live at the school now with reaction to the charges facing this teacher. Diane.
Allison, Stafford County deputies say they received information that one of the teachers here at the high school was involved in a sexual relationship with a student here, launching an investigation that has shocked this community. 27-year-old Erica Mesa, a math teacher here at Colonial Forge High School, is now behind bars facing several charges after investigators say she had a sexual relationship with a student.
It is just an unbelievable situation, and I just hurt for the families involved.
Investigators say the incidents occurred in February, May, and September of this year with a male student who is between 16 and 17 years old when they took place. Authorities say the girl's freshman volleyball coach also sent nude photos of herself to the teen. We stopped by Mesa's Fredericksburg home, but the person who answered the door told us they had no comment.
Just a very sad situation.
District officials say Mesa has been working with them since 2009 and that her husband also works at the school. She is now on administrative leave pending the outcome of the case.
Our school is a good school. I believe this is a teacher that made a really poor decision.
Parents say they got a call and an email from the school's principal notifying them about what happened.
They just said, "We're very sorry. We're going to keep your kids safe."
Her daughter, Brooke, is a freshman at the school. While she says she didn't know Mesa personally, she hopes news of the arrest won't have a negative impact on their school.
Kind of just trying to keep it on the down low and just let it blow over.
Mesa has been charged with 3 counts of custodian indecent liberties and 3 counts of solicitation of a minor using a computer device. Deputies say the investigation is still ongoing and additional charges are possible in this case. She's now being held at the Rappahannock Regional Jail without a bond. Reporting live from Stafford County, Diane Cho, ABC 7 News.
Thank you.